Today, my presentation topic is plant life cycle. Germination is a when a seed or spore start growing and become a plant. The process of a plant changing from a seed into a fully grown plant is known as its life cycle. There are four main stages in the life cycle. Four main stages of plant. First seed, second germination, third spore, fourth seedling, fifth plant.
Mom plant grow in soil, we get oxygen from plant.
The life cycle of plant begins when a seed is produced by a other plant ground, growing in the ground.
I will tell you two types of plant. First, flower plant. Second, corn plant.
Thanks for watching video.